Hello guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you how you could easily highlight duplicated values in an Excel file or an Excel sheet or an Excel page. To do that, open your Excel file. In my case, I have this table. So to highlight the duplicated values, what I will do, I will select both rows and I will click on home, click conditional formatting, select highlight cells rules, and select duplicate values. Once done, I will select here duplicate, or I can select unique. Next step, I can choose the color, fill in red, yellow, or green. For now, I will leave it light red and I will click OK. As you can see, now the duplicated values has been highlighted. So to keep going ahead, what are we going to do? You can always use data, filter, and by using the filter, you can select sort by color, select the color, and in this way, you'll be able to filter by colors. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always write us a comment or send us an email, and we will do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us, you can always press like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.